would say I gotta place the book in the right spot. Medallion's humming. There's magic here. No ordinary forge. Medallion sensing magic. Ought to look around. Blacksmith's bellows.
Stand down! Begone! This place belongs to Radmir!
Radmir of Tor-Karnit? He was flayed alive during Falka's rebellion. A long time ago, that.
You lie!
Who are you?
I am fire! This forge's soul! I am the flame that tempers steel.
Listen, just want to look around.
Intruder, I cannot allow this. I will not allow it. No, not allowed.
Thank you. Damn it, you piece of shit!
Uh-oh.
To blow us up?
Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests, especially dull ones.
What's eating you?
Let me think. That was the third crystal to explode. It's been a week, and Lambert's still not done what I've asked. Vesemir spitefully insists on repairing the wall just beneath my window and starts hammering at the crack of dawn, while Eskil seems to have gone mushroom picking, not forktail hunting.
The guys. Well, they're not exactly happy with you.
Hmm. Why is that?
Because you aren't willing to say what you're planning. You're treating them like pages, not including them. Us, actually, because I feel that way too.
I shall explain everything when the time is right. First, we must finish our preparations.
Heard about the bed. Really prefer to sleep on the floor?
Wouldn't recommend it. That stone can get awfully chilly.
Frankly, I prefer a chill. To bedding littered with red hair.
So upset about Triss, you gotta take it out on the furniture?
Would you prefer I take it out some other way? Know what? We should end this discussion before I say something I'll regret.
But I'd love to hear what you have to say.
Is that so? Very well then, listen. You shagged my friend for upwards of a year. I cannot know what your witch's code says on the matter, but ordinary folk would consider it obscene, base, vile. I try not to think about it. That stupid bed was making it difficult. That's that.
Yen, told you already, I lost my memory.
And I've lost my patience!
Oh. She's really not in the mood.